state has announced a new digital vaccine card. It's not a vaccine passport, but just an e-version of the paper card that you received from the CDC if you've been vaccinated. All you have to do is go to myvaccinerecord.cdph.ca.gov. You enter your personal information there and create a 4-digit PIN. The digital vaccine cards also will include a QR code that can be used to verify your vaccine status.